adjacent to the nuclear reactor, which is about 50 kilometers away from the Pakistan, and this is called Pushab nuclear reactor, which is producing so much things and all that. We strongly feel there is some link about that, and along with that, there was a lot of coal power projects were there, and that is causing that. Maybe that is one of the causes. This study and what happened was in Punjab, there were people dying very young. In the sense, people are having cancers and all that. Whatever we are saying, this kind of thing happens. And I do one thing. And we are interested in talking about what is exactly happening. There was a typical saying, since the thing is, yeah, everybody is coming to us doctors and they say, I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't have anything and all that. Why the hell am I into this problem? I could not answer my father when I graduated from school in 1990. And he asked me the same question. I don't know if it's the genetics and all that something. So the thing is, I was I looked like a fool explaining him about genetics, because he was not ready to accept me. He told my grandfather at a kid's life at the age of 75. He never had problem drinks and all that. So somehow what we try to build up is, it is only genetics, whatever we are blaming, is not the right thing, it is the epigenetics. Environmental triggers has to be there. I'll give a small example. Now people are coming at 25, 30 with type 2 diabetes. You ask them, he says, it's my dad gift here. My dad has got it at the age of 45, 50. And now, the thing is, he doesn't understand that his grandfather has got it at the age of 60, 65. His father is getting at 45, 50, and he's getting at 30. And this guy is so happy telling that it's my dad's gift. So I just give run for money to these people. And like that, there are scores of fertility cases and all that, and apart from infertility, it's not kidding basically. No kidding, this is a fact. Infertility centers have come up, as well as there is a 6-fold rise in autism cases. I am here talking about this particular thing, it's because of only autism. In my website, you can go and look at my story. 10-12 years back, I was given a diagnosis of autism for my kid. And I didn't know what was it. At the time I was in Apollo doing my radiology service. I was a consultant radiologist. I never knew what exactly is this autism, because we were not taught this in